She couldn't keep her promise of finishing the book, and you stood there right beside her, but I stood quietly at the door, lonely in the oncology. You kissed her for the last time. I didn't know what to do, so I embraced the both of you and realized within you'll never be your mother's child. You'll never be your mother.